Yes. Oh no, those okay. Wands. Okay, there we go. Probably gonna go Yusek so I don't get like immediately clapped when I go on Lighthouse. We got. Think they added new character models.
Bears, now we got goddamn scabs. Sure.
Alright, so we got bear, and now we have goddamn scabs.
No way, man.
Other guys saw bears in this area.
Yeah, that's a pretty good one. And now you get to play a really quick game of inventory Tetris. Okay. First, just toss everything in here and just figure out what I'm gonna do. Alright. Oh, and then I have to like relearn all the stuff too. I'll do that in a second. Let me just get rid of all the junk items. Therapist is pretty quick. Be no cap on tourniquets, right? Yeah, okay, they're cool. I think there was something else. Hold on to those for now. I think I'd probably get rid of these, but hold them for now. Bandages, probably as well. They can stay there for a little longer. I'll try to get rid of the hats, because those are useless. Not really a fan of the walkers. Or the tax sports. Or the Comtax M32s. Get rid of that. That bag is terrible, but I'll keep it for now because I don't really have anything. Oh, get rid of the glasses. Because they're actually bugged. I think that's it. Quickly learn all the base items. So I don't have to like inspect them in raid. I'll try. I think you can put like the markers in the compass slot you had from like last wipe. I think it's like the marker, rangefinder stuff goes in there now. It's actually pretty cool because you don't have to put them in like your inventory on container. And like take up space. Believe you can get M32s level 1 from Skier. Have to check. Hey, Ragman. Oh, this armor right here is actually really good. Let me get one of those now because you can only get one per reset. Okay, so there's no cap on the M32s, and you can get them level 1, so that's actually pretty good. Probably just end up using those for most of the early wipe, looking by contacts. I mean, since you can just get the M32s level 1, I'll probably just sell the other headsets. I'm not going to really use those. I don't like the sound on those. So just sell those to Ragman. Wait, oh, yeah, the 3 slots too. Make some extra inventory space, toss that on there. Unload that. Hold the pistol grip. Might as well get all the organizing done now. Toss that in there. That in there. Pull the bags down here. Pull like the money or anything at the top left. Don't really care enough to organize the rest of this yet. Anything, keep the grizzly at the top. I'm gonna heal with that. That's good enough. Get rid of those, and then just inspect random stuff off of Skier. I mean, not Skier, fence. This new? Interesting. That's good enough. Should be debut and shortage. That's the Soleil one. Yeah, okay. Not a second one you can get. Okay, two matches. What is this? Okay, so I guess they added a new thing for the level 1 med station. Not sure how common that is. I'd assume it is up for level 1. Yeah. Both of those are classic. A bunch of classic matches, whatever this thing was, multivitamins, syringe, pile of meds. What is this? All? Just grab all the weird random items. Oh, do I only have small mags in MP5? A little interesting. Don't really need the augmentin, but I'll just leave it there. Light bleeds 50, yeah, just put that there. Funny rounders are a little weird. Yeah, I can't throw them in there anymore. That should be good enough. Also on the weird bags, I kinda don't want that. And let's see, where's that? Hit fence again real quick. Oh, Vepra's in there. Maybe just like killing scavs, right? Oh no, it's anywhere now. I thought it was on customs only. Probably just do this on woods. Which should be fine. It'll be a lot easier to actually get the slaves on woods. And the bag's not coming back. If I hit like Emmercom, should be able to. Oh wait, I think there was actually another task you got at level 2. Panic. That one I can't necessarily do now anyways. Plays to go for Emmercom, try and get some Slewas. If not, probably find some in the town. Probably at the camp as well. The Prepper's Envoy camps. These are like the three main spots. Probably find them. If not, they'll find like a lot of the materials though for a hideout. Can I find a game, please? Smiley face. Trying to remember. Kristen tagged should be fine because I'm wearing a rig weapon and a bag. Remember it was like single slot weapons. There was an issue. I think it's the rig. Weapon rig, you don't need a bag. Regardless, so that helps me with my task. Just gas will just run at me. Might as well do like forced ad breaks so it like doesn't do it in the middle of a run. I mean these dudes are gonna take a while anyways. I will be back when I get into lobby. It's still matching. Interesting. One of the struggles with like early wipe is you just have to wait so long in the lobbies. Hard. It's all in matching. Okay, hit the 7 minute mark. Almost at the 8 minute mark. Okay, 8 minutes. I think I can unironically, like, do this again before I actually find a game. Oh no, it says 3 minutes, or 4 minutes left on that. Okay, never mind. Like, feeling I'm not gonna get many raids in. Okay, probably just gonna like put this on all servers. 10 minute view time is not ideal. 1 second. Nice. Instantly clicked start. Instead of actually changing the servers, like an actual clown. Just force close it when it comes up. Here you go, I'm playing auto servers now. So if the queue is longer than 5 minutes, I'm just gonna like open Apex. That's not PMC. Am I trolling? I could have. I don't know, I felt like PMC was on the left. But this kind of also seems a little right. I think I'm just trolling. Probably was on the right. The entire time I'm just trolling. I'll just do this so it doesn't. Oh, 5 seconds left? Alright, well. In 5 seconds I'll do that. So it doesn't literally cut off in the middle of a raid. There you go. Okay, 2 minutes. Only 3 minutes left. And I'll, like, actually just get one raid at least. You know, you'd think the fact that, like, debut is no longer locked to customs would have helped. It really doesn't look like it is. Because you can do it on any map now, I would assume. They have separate servers for each map, unless it's just, like, boom. We have X amount of servers just for every map in general. I don't know, though. Well, obviously, they just don't have enough. Oh, huge. Huge, never mind. That is actually like the average time I get on queues. A lot closer to 2 minutes, but I mean, a lot better than 10. I'd imagine, though, they have, like, X servers for all maps, because that'd be a lot more efficient. At least I'm hoping they do. That actually would make a lot more sense. Now for the second hard part, wait for everyone else to load in. Gating intensifies. Huge, okay, let's go. Alright. Give me either a village spawn or a camp spawn, medical camp spawn. This is fine. The new running animations actually look a little interesting. Not bad, just kind of have to get used to it. Okay, gonna end up probably dropping that before this raid ends. I think I actually do need that for something. That I do need. That That's for a later task, but I'll grab it. Ooh. I changed all of the noises. It actually sounds a little interesting. That's useless. Useless. Don't even know what that is. Oh, RK2, huge. We throw that in there instantly. RK2, like, first raid. Big stonks. Grab like a little bit of food. I'll start right there. Someone's killing scavs at the village. I actually kind of want to go over there and fight them. And some 5A1. This is just like money loot right here. Subsonic, I don't really care for that, honestly. So 5A1. In RK2. In the first raid, that's actually huge. I want to check the stash right here and see what I can find. Before I get like tapped by someone like right here. Actually be a little tragic. Tank battery. I mean, not tank battery, a car battery. Oh, some of the good stuff. Okay. I'll actually swap those around. I'm like stupidly overweight now though. Need to find out where the person over here is. I'll grab like no stamina now. Here we got a scab. Okay. Someone's behind me. I need to get around the corner here. Oh, but I have no stamina. Okay. Someone's like still over here though, because they were literally shooting scabs. Your thorax, what are you doing? Someone's like right on my right. All right, I'll just keep on healing. I might get like wall banged through the door and move up a little bit. The scav. Continue to heal. Do need that top. Okay, good armor. We're gonna put all this back into here now. Drop that. Maybe I should keep this here. All right. It would be in here anyways. We're gonna play a fun game of what I actually want to drop. Where is that? The scab anyways, I don't care. Alright. Didn't really want to open that door. Not gonna lie. Come on, figure this out quicker. This is bag. These bags are just so bad though. The problem. Regardless of what I'm doing though, armor goes on the floor. I believe rig just goes on the floor as well. Well, do you have a bag? You have a scav vest. Seems about right. Look at the person that was behind me up that hill. Not sure exactly where they are. Very strong likelihood I get dumb in the head if I try and go for a car. I'm gonna have to like sit right here because I'm too low on stamina. Ooh, that actually affects your leaning now too. Pretty weird. Okay. I'm gonna have to like run and take the corner here. Alright. Oh, that actually startled me, not gonna lie. Alright. Oh, that's not good to see. Woodwalking noise, so weird. But yeah, someone was here killing scabs. Spark plug, I actually do need that. Wires, I need that as well. Regen some stam. I am at 45 kilos, which is pretty heavy, even late wipe. You get like, you know, very good strength. Him and that. A higher likelihood of pulling something off with the Taz, unironically. What was this buckshot? Gonna be a bit better, honestly, than just using that pistol. Like someone's in here. Ooh, that sway is disgustingly bad. I would hope the person that was on the hill is like not there anymore. Okay. Believe that was the compound right here. That's a compound, but like around this building here. I can hear like a wood noise. I know they're in the building I was in before. Stop moving. If I can't hear them anymore, that means they're probably running to the car. Which I have like time to deal with them. Damn, okay. They were outside, it looks like. Was that the M700? No, it was like a Mosin or something. Damn, they actually changed the noise on that? That actually sounded pretty nice. Yeah, so they were still outside somewhere. That was probably the person that was on top of the hill and shot me in the back. Alright, well, I got the RK2 and the 5A1, so it's actually insanely value. And also, I'll hold on to this. I can trade that to a peacekeeper to try and get his rep up. Did not get anything for hideout though. Believe the Jaeger task is level 3. That'd be pretty fast way to get debut done for the shotguns. Could honestly just alternate though between scav. I don't really like doing scav, unfortunately. But could probably do it for some quick parts for the hideout. And just play around the scav timer to try and get those Salevas out of the medical camp. The downside is, though, like, I don't get any real value out of playing on scav, because I don't get any stat XP. So I won't get the endurance leveled up. And I just won't get any, like, actual player XP. What I saw, though, they're adding scav tasks. Not sure how that works. Like, the level goes towards your scav, or it goes towards your PMC. Probably won't be doing that too often, though. I mean, after early wipe, I just stop using scav for the most part. Alright, well, we'll do the same thing. Pop one of those while I wait in queue. Then I'll be right back. That gamer scav queue timer. Almost at the 5 minute mark. Actually, almost at the 5 minute mark. Okay. That's the case, I probably won't do scavs. The moment this hits 5 minutes, I'm going straight back to PMC. Okay. Oh. And run back on woods. Same kit, probably. Else on that bag. Comtac. One of those blunt. And Packa. Seems about right, yeah, that's good. Maybe she's like 5% of that, or 5 points of that. Don't really want the pistol back, so not gonna bother ensuring that. All right, let's see if I can get a faster queue on PMC, on woods. Okay. 4 minutes left. Three and a half minutes technically, but whatever. At this point, almost 4 minutes left. We're not 3 minutes left. I mean, I have an hour 15 banked. I will, like, don't really have to spam the 1 minute 30s. I mean, at most, a raid's gonna be like 55 minutes. I can promise you, I'm probably not gonna take the full raid timer. I'd prefer not to be on woods for that long. Okay, 3 minute mark. I'm actually gonna hop on Apex, by the way, if this actually hits 5 minutes. Okay, 4 minutes. Okay. We'll give it 6 minutes. See what happens. Okay, there you go. Literally almost at the 5 minute mark. Get into something. It was rigged, they knew. I mean, to be fair though, not too disappointed with that last raid because of the 5A one. Pretty much the best round next to 995 or 556. And also got the RK2, which is the best grip for recoil. I mean, it kind of does hurt ergo. I might want to run like shift grips or something like that. It's a nice mix of recoil and ergo. Regardless, though, I know that RK2 is going to go hard once I get level 15 and unlock Flea Market. I don't think you can sell 5A1 anymore. Also, I like how you get trolled. They gave you that 5 minute on the mark, like, lobby. But now for everyone to load in, it's gonna take probably another 5 minutes. I even tried to do it later too, when like less people would be on, so servers wouldn't be as bad. Natural. I might have to do it like even later. You know, I'll check to see how long the next raid timer is, and if it's like actually really long again, I'll just be back later. Try and do like a round two. My favorite part about woods, you spawn into something like this. I figure out where I am, so that's kind of fine, but just trees. But yeah, this is the outskirts extract. Scav house is right there. Sometimes it just takes a second to figure out where the hell you are on this map. Everything's just green. Expect you to be like, oh, I remember this one specific tree. Only grows on this part of the map. Yeah, no, woods is probably like my least favorite map. I saw like the video with the new movement animations from like an outside view. It looks pretty cool. And I mean, it feels a lot different like actually playing it too, especially with like the leaning, how it's like slower based on your weight, and like how it actually looks from an outside view. I think that's a big update there. Trying to make my way to the village. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I like the new three bosses, like the goon squad they came with. It's pretty interesting. I think far from here. I think the sniper though might be a little cringe. The other two, though, they just completely, like, rush you. Apparently, I'm actually gonna run into their spawn, too. But it's, like, time-based as to which map they're on. So I think they're on the, scav bunker. Which is, like, on my way towards village. So that means the sniper might actually just, like, tap me. They're here right now. Which, since like their AI has like really good aim, yeah. No, once they aggro on you, you have the sniper and then like two like normalish. I'm not really sure how to describe it. Like two normal guards though, that upon aggro will just rush you. They're fairly tanky. I don't think they have actual, like, helmets, though. So, I mean, you could just, like, you know, tap them in the head. But I think it's, like, two shots for most rounds. Two to three. That's, like, good rounds. They have good loot, though. One of them has a GL. And spawn with, like, either the old or the new GL. And they have a level 5 armor, I believe, which is amazing early wipe. Literally slap on level 5 or level 6 armor and like an Alton. You're just like invincible early wipe. Then we're just showing you with like trash ammo, like PST. And like PS. Or like M855. Take like zero damage. Someone's killing the scavs over there. Someone just ran into a mine. One problem I have here is someone sniping. That may be a problem. Not only that, though, they're also just, you know, killing all the scavs. Could see if I can catch them while they're looting. Okay, Sturman's here. Someone's fighting him. That's pretty big loot if you can, you know, kill him on early wipe. Any boss is actually just really good early wipe. If you can manage to kill him. Like, Rashala could be pretty nice. Again, Alton. Don't remember if, the glue hard guards actually spawn with Altons. Only thing is, you know, killing the guard without breaking the face shield. Which I suppose might not matter as much. Because they did make it so you can repair face shields. Like a while ago. That used to be really annoying. When the moment a face shield was like hit. Even if you repaired it, it still had the hole in it. Yep, all the scavs are dead. Means there's not much reason for me to be here. I'm just gonna run you inside and just check the camp. Medical camp. I'm gonna run over here again real quick, see if I can find something funny in one of those crates. 5A1, which is huge. What we got in here? That's garbage. That's garbage. 5.7. I will take that. I will also take the SS-190 in here. Probably gonna get shot in the head from my left. Take the food. Take that. The new sounds are so good. I have to get used to them. Is this a Raptor Gray? No. PK06. That site got memed on so hard, it's tragic. Went from like the best site to one of the worst. This boxer here is busted. I could have sworn I heard something. Okay, that we keep. SS-190 is nothing compared to how good that is. Also, I can lose 7,000 rubles, that's fine. So stupidly overweight here, though. Okay. I'm kind of fine with how I threw everything in here. This is big loot if I can get out here. If I can get level 3 off of this, that means I can start doing actual tasks that have, like, a specific task to do. I don't know if that made any sense. Like, for example, getting the, Jaeger note. Like, things I have to actually, look for. Rather than just generic tasks. I mean, generic tasks I can just get done at any time. ZB16 is open. Probably just run over there. And there's a shot from over there. Nice. This way I go. Guess I will kill some scavs on my way there. If there are any scavs over here. Careful, someone like sitting in a corner around here. Ooh, that was a really nice noise. What was that? Metal pile. Yeah, the sound overhaul is actually pretty good. Now if we can get some like vertical audio fixes, that would be just mint. Play down here for a second, get some stam. No X trap camp smiley face, please. That was so cringe that Landmark was getting X trap camp first raid. It's like one thing I'd wish to be removed as an actual strat. Like regular camping's pretty cringe. But like extract camping though, that's just whole different level. Alright, toss all this junk in here. I did get the matches, which I could use for a hideout. I'm just throw all this in here. SS-190 is pretty nice, question mark. I don't really plan to use any of those, but I mean, if I find them, then I guess I have good ammo for it. Is like the 5.7? I mean, kind of like a zero to hero gun, and the P90 is kind of question mark. Play market 15 still. Yep, level 15. I wonder though, can I not see anything? Okay. Okay, I can't see like anything at all yet. So I thought at first that the RK2 is like actually not sellable anymore. Oh, there you go, introduction. Inspect some stuff real quick. And then I think one module needed only one match. I think it was like heating. Or did heating need two matches? Okay, it needs two matches. Since it's rest based, that needs one and a duct tape. Two energy. Negative effect removal. I think the energy would also just be better. I still don't know what these are. Assume these are just like a generic med drop. Or just like one of the med bags or like med spawns or something like that. Not sure where they like spawn naturally. Let's go grab the Jaeger letter. Might as well just pop an ad while I'm waiting. Hopefully I don't get another, like, 8 minute full load-in. Alright, we're hitting that, that 5 minute matching mark. I think I'll give the same 6 minute though as last time. I know it's probably going to give me it right at the 6-minute mark, and it's going to give me like a 4-minute like load in. See? Now watch this. Okay, the waiting begins. Only goal for this one is grabbing Yeager's notes and just leaving. And then not returning until I have like another Woods task. What the hell? Oh, okay. No, go this way. That's the classic Woods experience right there. Think. I kind of don't want to like run straight there. Well, at least get like some value out of this raid. Or since it took like 8 minutes to get in. Definitely not doing Sturman. It's not gonna happen. I could possibly run Village. It would be a little on my way to go for Medical Camp because I'd have to run through Sturman. And if he's actually there, then I'm gonna get clapped. I think Village's the play. And I would also prefer to, like, avoid scav bunker until I know when they're on woods. Especially since I won't be able to even, like, fight them. They're actually there. No, I'm not. Oh, hello there. Oh my god, okay. That wasn't a bad fight though. Just a little bit cringe with a pistol. Did at least hit him though? Only once? Wow, okay, that's tragic. Hit him in the armor. That's not as good then. What were they using, Thal? Were they using the semi-auto Saiga? Because, I mean, it didn't sound like an M903. Or it could have been like a... I think the Grok is 9x19 or something like that. It definitely was not an M903, though. I wasn't paying attention to sound though. Was it full auto? Because if so, it could have just been AP-19. There's a lot of things it could have been. Let me see. I don't know why I'm actually checking, because I don't really care. Yeah, no, I don't really care enough to check. Slap that on. Slap that on. Boom, pop that. That's not really here to loot, so I actually don't need a bag. We'll grab a rig though. I mean, at least I got, like, one fight. Wouldn't really consider, you know, Village 1 to be an actual fight. I had no idea really where they were. Didn't seem like that person saw me as soon as I did. Maybe I could have attempted to line something up, but I'm really not that good with pistols. Minutes? Okay. Need to remember to get that later. This seems about right. I want to get at least one task done. And preferably this one, because it makes it a lot easier to get the others done. Which would be to get the Jaeger notes, letter, whatever, turn it in, unlock Jaeger. Then I can get debut done easier, because the 133s I need for that, you just buy them from Jaeger. And also Jaeger sells the pistol grip that you need for gunsmith, so that's two tasks you get for free off of Jaeger. Unfortunately though, Jaeger has like a bunch of woods tasks as his like early tasks. I prefer not to really do those. I'll probably skip those for a while. Well, let me just pop a 3-minute ad and I'll be right back. Actually, pretty good queue time. 4 minutes, better than 6. Slight improvement. Now the question is, how long will it take me to load into the actual game? That was actually pretty good, like, cue time right there. I'll take that. Alright, part two of just running to try and get the letter. On slightly closer this time. Yeah, one bad thing is I'm like kind of bad with a lot of the early wipe guns. PP19, I'm fine with, but that's not necessarily like a range type thing. Also, it's not as easy to get early wipe. I think it's later into early wipe as opposed to like boom, first couple of raids type thing. ADAR though is kind of fine, I guess. Could be using ADARs. Like how hard I'm like running straight towards this thing. There's 100% gonna be a fight here. This is like the most. Okay, hold on. We get to like the mountain first. Yeah, it's like the most traveled area on this map for the most part. This is where a lot of the later loot is. I'm just died to that scav up there. Kind of want to like grab their stuff. Come on, get up. And before, there's like two of them. So I'm literally just gonna get like tap them when I get up here. I will take that. Toss these in here, because I mean, don't really have much else. Trying to figure out where they died. Someone right there. I have a very good angle on them. It also seems like they didn't see me. Did I play too slow? Did I actually just get down? I see them right there. How'd they get down there? Go, 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 go. Thorax heal. I'm gonna be held so hard up here now. Oh, they're actually pushing. I need to change angles. Hold a different position. Maybe a little hard though, because, you know, characters like being so loud. Sounds like they actually did move. Sounds like they're using an M4. This is gonna be so tragic when I try to get down though. I'm gonna make so much noise. And they know where I am. And I don't know where they are. Makes this like really bad. I don't know how the hell they got down there. I maybe used the drop noise as cover. Ooh, okay, they were bleeding. As much as I would want to use my my CMS to repair my leg, I cannot afford to. I cannot gonna get another one. I'm just gonna have to play slow. Funny thing is, it's quite likely I hit them in the helmet. Ooh, that's one moving up there. I just saw movement. I'm going to die to exhaustion. And exhaustion kills you very fast. As opposed to like thirst. Actually made dive rigging texture. Well, it slightly helped to go the right way. I think I actually just have to go village. Or no. I go here, hope to find food, then I go village, just kind of guarantee like good amount of food to actually last to get out of the raid. Or I could just take the car if it's not gone yet. Yeah, car's not gone yet. So I need food spawn here, then I go village. Or I mean, I am close enough, I think, to village to be able to get there. That being said, it won't stop me from grading and checking this little, thing here. Might as well keep that in there for now. Oh, never mind. Take that right back out. You know, if a scav so much as, like, breathes on me, I'm just gonna die. Oh, and painkiller ran out. That's nice timing. I still think I can get there, though. Hard fight like this if I get into one. From where? What was that sound? Did I actually die to the hunger? Oh no, I did. Wait, what killed me though? Oh no, I actually died to the hunger. What was that sound then? I mean, I did hear that they added like the body hitting the ground noise. Was that what it was? They're using BP? Oh, they're using an AK. Actually kind of interesting. Oh, I hit them 3 times. And damage absorbed by armor. So I probably hit them once. In like whatever armor they were wearing. Probably not the helmets. And I hit them like 2 times in somewhere else. Causing a heavy bleed. Of all these, slap on an MP5. It's like level 3, isn't it? Alright, well, it's gonna have to do. That. Bandage. I'll go for an actual run, so I'll throw a bag on. I'm gonna set up for, like, the next raid, but I'm probably gonna do a scav and end it. Yeah, I'll have woods, I guess, see if I can get the two slaves. Alright, I'll be right back. This guy run though, I'll actually give the hard like 5 minute matchmaking gets like 5 minutes, then I'm just gonna cancel it. I'll give it a couple seconds. Alright, well, I am out of here. I will probably be back later, though, when the servers are a little emptier. And just doesn't take like 8 minutes to get into a lobby. Hopefully it's not like too dead though, so I can actually get some real PvP in.